The second step in disassembling a rear brake caliper is to inspect and clean the retaining bolts and remove the rubber seal from the bracket. Wipe away excess grease from the retaining bolts and then inspect the bolts to make sure they're in good condition. Remove the rubber seal from the bracket and inspect the bracket to make sure it isn't badly worn. You can then repack with grease and reassemble. You have now completed the second step in disassembling a rear brake caliper.